the rubber and also fall back so that he can find himself that clear track space. And then Arbenz onto a flying lap comes double Macau Grand Prix winner Dan Tipton, fires the trigger, now goes over the line.
Over the line he goes. This is the run. Incredibly, incredibly quick speeds are achieved on the run down towards ultimately the right hand of his goal, because that's the breaking point. Let's listen.
Down to second gear. Nails the throttle coming out of the corner. A little bit of a lift, check the car before San Francisco. Now the climb up the hill.
Up the hill, and that is quite a hill. When you stand at the bottom, it's quite an incline. You don't really get the full feeling of that on television, but the wall on the left, there's no mistake about that. That wall, those barriers, boy, do they come close to that. Just see that left front wheel. Oh, so close to the wheel on the left-hand side, and then the right wheel close to the barrier on the right-hand side, up through the Solitude S's, up towards Pale, and Faraway Hill will take them to the pinch points at Police and at Moorish. There is no room to relax on this circuit, is there? You are working absolutely flat out. It's Police, into Police, the right-hander. Accelerate down towards Moorish. It's another right-hander.
The noise is reminiscent of all the onboards in John Frankenheimer's Grand Prix movie. It's a fantastic sound these cars make. And now Dan Tipton threads his way towards the Melco hairpin. Look, he's catching the traffic ahead.
Through the Melco hairpin and well away from the barrier on the exit. That's a good line through the corner. And this is the first flying lap after the resumption. And we've done the whole lap with a double Macau winner, Dan Tipton. What a joy this is. Through Fisherman's up towards Arbenz. This is going to be the conclusion of the lap. Dan Tipton went personal best in sectors 2 and 3. Up towards the timing beam. Crosses the line. What's the lap going to be for Dan Tipton? And it's a 2:08.692.
Which is good, but he will go back.